Hello guys, Igor here, doing one more episode more review, today analyzing BotGate AI, a tool that claims to harness the power of conversational marketing with the help of personalized bots. BotGate AI is a no-code conversational marketing platform that integrates seamlessly into your workflow to capture leads and boost conversions. It costs $79 and it's not an alternative to Drift, Qualified, and Landbot. Landbot is awesome. If it could replace Landbot, it's an awesome way to start that reveal. So this is a chatbot deal with, you know, an easy to understand UI to create workflow to automize your conversation with your clients, with your users. And here, the license tier, the difference is the number of active contacts and teammate seats. So you get all the features of their growth plan, and each tier, you get more active contacts up to tier 4, where you get 10,000 active contacts and 8 teammate seats. Let's take a look at the deal. I'm going to show you the onboarding process. So when you just sign to use BotGate, you will be on that screen where you can just personalize your first bot. So you give them a name, and then that is your team seat. So yourself, you're going to add your name and surname as it's here, or you can change it. And here's an avatar that I already uploaded, but you can just click here to change your avatar. You can pick a color. They're kind of cute. I like the design, a different color here. So I don't see a way to customize it. No, that is it. You can customize the color here or pick one of those templates. This one is pretty nice. But language, you can select Turkish or English. And then you click on next. Then you're gonna add the website where you're gonna use that bot. So just add your website. The time zone that will work with that bot. I'm gonna add here, Arizona. And if you're gonna, which kind of conversation template that you want. If you want to get more leads, if you want to qualify your leads, and if you want to chat with your leads. I want to get more leads. I'm gonna select, for the sake of that review, that conversation template, and I'm gonna click here on confirm. We already have a ready bot, so it's simple like that. And then you can just pass that code on your body tag, so and the bot will show up. So if you're using WordPress, for instance, there's a lot of plugins that let you add the code, but you're gonna add that code on the body tag of your website. And then here is the dashboard. You have a conversations tab, as all chatbot apps have, so where you're gonna see the replies, and then you can, you know, start a conversation with your lead. You have also a contacts field where you can see your contacts, the leads that you got. You can export as a CSV, and you can also filter those contacts by email, last name, etc. Here's where you can design the bot. I'm gonna show you in a minute. And here is where you can create playbooks. Playbooks are templates that you use on the bot to, you know, start a conversation or to create some kind of action. So here's a default welcome AI playbook. What brought you to your website today, with 3 kind of answers. And if you to target all the visitors or only those who met some kind of conditions. Also, you can, you know, determine the frequency of the impressions of that playbook. Once per session, every page loads, until they start a conversation, every show, etc. Here are the integrations. You can see that you can integrate it with WhatsApp. Usually you need a WhatsApp business API. Let's see. You need to have that business API, and then you pay 50 euros per month. But the first 1,000 conversations are free. So you need to have that kind of API to use the WhatsApp. And you can use on Instagram. Just connect your Instagram page, Slack, Facebook Messenger, Google Analytics, webhooks, other kinds of integrations here. the web widgets, you can of course use it on your website. So those are the different kind of bots you can create: WhatsApp, Messenger, Instagram, Slack. You have also report fields where you can see your conversations, your the length of the conversation, you can see the data about the contacts, the new ones, message, and your AI bot, what usually your user says and unresolved user says. Those unresolved user says are important because sometimes when you didn't add a say on the bot, that like a phrase that the bot want to understand, you can just use the unresolved user says to add to the bot. I'm gonna show you. Here's where you're gonna add the teammates on settings. You can change company details. You can add select to sign in. And now we're gonna go to the bot design. Okay, so we have our first bot here that we created on onboard, and that's a whole template. But if you want to, and you will need to edit it, just click here on edit. And here is the builder. Okay, here's the builder. Looks like ever bot builder. You can test the bot. Let's test the bot first, and then we analyze the builder later on. Here's the bot on a website, and I'm gonna click here. It starts like that, and I'm gonna say hello. What brought to you to our website today? I'm gonna say, Igor. I'm gonna say my name and balance. I say the same thing. So I'm looking by, I need help, I'm just browsing. I'm gonna say help now. He asked me for my name. I'm gonna give him my full name. Asking for my email. I want to know how to create a bot. And then, the bot just took your question, and then you can, as a teammate, reply with, how to create a bot, the question, the customer question. Now that you saw how the bot looks like, we can check out the builder. Let's see the step, what you can do. You can add a text step. Steps are like that. One step, second step, third one, okay? You can add a text step, or I'm gonna say anything. A message, image step, send an image message, okay? A video message, so you can add a video. Let's select here. So you can drag and drop your video here, or type the URL of the video. Let's as an URL. It's kind of simple to do. It's not hard. I added a YouTube URL. They're saying that it's invalid, so we can't get YouTube. The maximum file size is 20 megabytes. I'm gonna add that video here, and you can see. Here's our video. I'm gonna save here, and let me just add it here. Just drag to the node. Click here on the pencil, you can edit. Okay, so clicking on the pencil, you can edit the video. Delete this one. Okay. And then you have the file message, or you can add a file choice based on button. So this the decision CTA. So you write a message. That is the welcome one. The after the welcome, the default welcome message 9, that one here, is a CTA. So you ask a questions and you add different kind of buttons that will drive to different kind of answers. And you have the carousel. The CTAs will work like a carousel. I think that. The REST API, you can collect contact properties, so ask visitors to email or phone number. So contact email, name, last name, full name, phone number. You can split the flow based on different conditions, and you can open an URL, so you can use an URL step to send an URL to your users. You can use the jump to launch another bot or step depending on the answer. You can end here. Add some delay to the bot to answers. So those are the kind of steps. So not difficult to learn. And here the bot is starting. Okay. And it will start when the user says one of those words here. So you can add user says, let's say you want to write on our language right here. Another say, the say will appear here. So when the users say anything here, they will start the bots. And then it starts with this the CTA. So what brought you to our website today? You can change the CTA here as well. Remember that it's a playbook, that one. So it's a template. And then you can change. I'm looking to buy. I need help. I'm just browsing. Depending on the answer, we're gonna direct your users to different steps. So I'm looking to buy. I need help. I'm just browsing. Then you saw that part when the bot said, cool, I'm here if you need any help. And then, of course, you can do it. So if a person needs help, you can add a video, you know, about you talking about yourself and your company. And okay, I'm gonna help you. And then you go to that one. Thanks for reaching out. Could I have a full name, please? And then you're gonna, using that property bot, property step that I showed you. And here you are asking for the contact name. And if the on the user says, here's pretty cool. All the user says, when the user says one of those, instead of going to welcome, if they say help, it will not start to, on welcome, but on thank you for reaching out, could I have your full name, please? It's easy to create. It's a cool bot. It's easy to create. And then they will keep going with the property steps, which is here, collect contact property, asking for more properties. So full name, email, and then you're going to ask a question. Is the collect custom data? Okay, it's like an open-end question. Okay, so they are asking here. Cool, now I can get your question. I'll be directing you to the team to assist you. So you're gonna get text, okay, sys text. It's a question, and then you're gonna get that data to the agent so then the agent can assist. And then it comes with the text one, my text one, and again the team will revert back to you. On the buy one of those templates, it's starting like getting the full name, so a property step, and then it go to asking the company name, and then the email there, and then thank you, username, a text bot, another text, and then another text, and then you're waiting to the agent will reply here directly. As you can see, I found that tool really simple. Simple to create a bot here. The steps are simple. It can be a winner. I like it. And I like the design as well. I like how it's easy to create the bot. You know that I just saw it. I'm here for the first time. And I thought it's pretty easy to understand the steps. And also to add the saying. So you're going to make your bot more smarter. They have many integrations here. It's easy to go here to understand the inbox and everything. So if you need a chatbot, and BotGate can be a good goal for you. I hope you like that review. Till the next time.